spins back, and kicks it back out to Carter. Top of the circle, three. Yeah! After Hunter Dickinson, left low block, spins on Jarrell, but it's blocked! The three. Here's Colbert, and now to Tyler. Perry up top, goes inside for Jarrell. Nice kick into the corner. Three-pointer, Cam. Good! Cam drives. Inside, great pass. McNair with the... to Perry. Dribbles to the right, now to the middle. Day-Day aims the left side three. Yes, sir!
Those are the ones that hurt.
Here's McNair, and he runs the floor and stuffs. Kicks it back out to Kaluma. Here's Day-Day Ames on the drive. Inside, layup, good. He scored that one. 15-15. Here's Perry to Carter to Kaluma. Three-point look on the way. Yes, sir! Here's a run out for Cam. He'll drive off the window. Got it against KJ Adams. To get something quickly. Here's Tyler Perry. Step through. Took a side. Fadeaway 12-footer. Good! Backs his man down. That's a turnaround jump shot that falls in. Will, and they are running. Here's Day-Day Ames. Hesitates to Perry. Right side three. Yeah! He got it. 2:08 to go. Here's Tyler driving inside. Off the window. Got it! Tyler Perry. Drives towards the bucket, off the window, shot it, driving towards the bucket, fakes, back out it goes, Tyler Perry for three, good! Perry into the corner, off to Colbert, back to TP, 10 to shoot, he'll fire a three, got it! He went down and no foul call! Right at the rim, shot, but it wouldn't go, and now Cam driving against Murphy, layup, yes! This goes inside, nice move, Dickinson, shot, blocked for Perry. Left side to Kaluma. Good pass inside, and another one to Gasson. Cam Carter. Cam down the right side. Crossover dribble to the lane. High off the window. Got it! What a... Here's Tyler Perry into the corner. Cam, three-pointer. Get in there. Yes! Cam Carter into the lane. Stops and pops. No. Tip try. Good! Pitches the ball off. McNair has it in the lane. Can't get it to go. Tipped up and in by Tyler. Here's Gasson down into the lane, kicks it to Cam, three in the corner. It won't go, it's short. The follow is up and good by Kaluma. It's to go. Tyler will drive inside. Scoop shot, yes, and the buzzer. What a play by Turkle. Arthur Kaluma. Left side to Tyler. He's open for three. Yes, yes, yes for Tyler Perry. Floor. Now to McDowell. A three-pointer is on the way, and that one is off the mark. And Kansas State, for a second straight year, has knocked off Kansas in overtime. The Wildcats win it 75-70.